Good morning, Alex. And I ask you this question today. What would you rather have? Let's show you the setup. It's Friday. We're talking about Wednesday, though. 102 here in the Omaha Metro. Certainly very hot. But you know what? How about 115? Hill City, Kansas. That was on Wednesday. And actually, I want to jump back to Tuesday in McCook, Nebraska. 115 there. That was the hottest temperature ever recorded in McCook across southwestern parts of the Cornhusker State. That's an indication that, yes, we've seen nasty heat, and it sticks around for a while. In fact, heat advisory, that is, for today, very, very humid as well, and only small rain chances. Yeah, we saw some rain this morning, not a ton of it, but we'll take what we can get with this kind of heat and this kind of humidity. Here's where the heat advisories are posted, across much of the eastern part and western part of Iowa, eastern Nebraska, that is. Also into southeast Nebraska, southwest Iowa. That covers a good chunk of our KETV viewing counties. And here's the story with our event cast. Just keep in mind for this evening, hazy, hot, humid. Right around 6 o'clock, that air temperature is near 94 with a 105 heat index. By 9 p.m., the heat index, it feels like temperature is still in the lower to mid-90s. 79 degrees, cloudy skies, calm winds as of right now. Wind not a huge factor for today. Again, the humidity will be, though. Temperatures are in the 70s and 80s as of right now. One of the warmer spots, 81 Fremont, where it's 79 degrees at Epley Airfield. Now, the majority of the showers have shifted north of the area. Still a few light showers, let's say, from Harlan towards Missouri Valley, stretching back towards David City. Otherwise, the heavier rain has shifted out of our viewing area. And again, you can see the majority of this is trying to lift north as we continue to see a frontal system fluctuate back towards the north as well. May fill in a few showers again throughout the morning hours. That's why through about 10 a.m. I still have that chance for spotty showers, but I don't think they're really big impacting showers. And really, showers and thunderstorm activity should not really be a factor for tonight's concert event either. It's more so heat and humidity. Cloudy skies to mostly cloudy skies still through the lunch hour. Temperatures in the mid-80s. Otherwise, a little bit warmer south because we won't have as much cloud cover across southeast Nebraska and northwest Missouri. Otherwise, as we get closer towards 5 p.m., your 5 o'clock temperatures are in the 90s across the entire viewing area. In several locations, especially along and south of I-80, our heat index could be above 105 degrees. Otherwise, moving on towards the 10 o'clock hour tonight, maybe a spotty shower, but not real likely. Again, the bigger factor is it's warm and still very humid with 80s. So for today, the storm chances are starting to come to an end. Maybe a spotty shower through about 10 a.m., 95. Peak heat index around 106 here in the metro. That's the feels-like temperature. Otherwise, 90s, still holding strong through the weekend. Upper 90s by the middle and late part of next week, guys.